This afternoon, the University of Texas will formally introduce its 29th president. Gregory Fenves was selected back in April to lead the Longhorn student body and the staff after former President Bill Power stepped down. Students can also expect to hear Fenves' State of the University address following his inauguration on campus. That event will conclude with food and music for the UT community.